1 minute a day. Blockchain 101. Nakamoto's successor, Gavin Anderson. Gavin Anderson is Bitcoin's core development team member and one of the few whom Nakamoto emailed prior to his disappearance. Gavin came in touch with Bitcoin in 2010, began submitting codes to Nakamoto to optimize Bitcoin's core system. Nakamoto gradually started to trust Gavin's code. One day, Nakamoto asked Gavin if he could put his email address on the homepage of Bitcoin, and he agreed. After Nakamoto retreated behind the scenes, Gavin became a leader within the Bitcoin community. Gavin formed Bitcoin's core development team, striving to fix loopholes in Bitcoin's code and improving the software's stability. In 2012, Gavin founded the nonprofit Bitcoin Foundation. Bitcoin's success can be mainly attributed to the outstanding contributions of Gavin and his team.